Well, tonight we've learned a Coatesville man died in Hendricks County crash. 64-year-old Alan Blackledge was driving a pickup that sheriff's deputies say crashed into a semi pulling an oversized load near New Winchester yesterday. A passenger in the truck was hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. The semi driver was not hurt.